My name is Lee Beshoner. I am a water resources engineer, project manager for FTN Associates. I've been in the water resources engineering business for 15 years here at FTN. FTN is known for our water resources engineering and our environmental work throughout the state of Arkansas and surrounding areas. Being around for 15 years in the water resources field, I've seen a lot of models come and go, new ones spring up, and used quite a few of them on a lot of different projects to solve a lot of different problems. Before using the GeoHECRAS software, one of the obstacles that I would run into was just dealing with multiple programs, multiple platforms, taking the results from one, putting it into another program to turn around and spit it out into a map or something that people could understand. With the GeoHECRAS program, a lot of those extra steps are now condensed into one. So it makes it more efficient for me to go from start to finish to more efficiently get the job done, tell a better story, show a result quicker, more efficiently, get people to understand.
In GeoHECRAS, one of the greatest features about it is the ability to undo work that you just did. And previously, you know, with HECRAS and other softwares, you know, you would make a mistake and you would have to just redo that. But GeoHECRAS, you can undo and, you know, do different kind of work and, you know, see how things work, and then you can just kind of undo that process.
The one thing I like about GeoHECRAS the most is that when I do run a model, I can see the mapping in the background almost in real time.
CivilGEO technical support is by far one of the greatest support staff that I've ever had to work with. They respond very quickly to any inquiries that you have within an hour or two, or even less, and it's always with a direct phone call.
I would recommend GeoHECRAS because it allows you to consolidate a lot of different programs. The CivilGEO program, GeoHECRAS, puts everything together in a package that makes it easier to use. But in the long run, it can save you money and help your efficiency.